Portrait of two lads, with their baby sibling, taken in Manhattan, New York, 1918. The opening of the Eiffel Tower, during the 1889 World's Fair. A group of kids gathered together, Massachusetts, 1904. Robert Wadlow, the tallest man in history, with his family in 1935. Annie Edson Taylor, poses with her cat and the barrel she rode over the falls, 1901. Portrait of two girls, washing clothes in the street of London, 1900s. Lifeboat carrying Titanic survivors, 1912.
Like and subscribe for more.